from Rocky, Las Vegas, Diana Avani from Vegas Spot Videos, where the fun happens. Okay, these are new games here at Cosmopolitan, and we're gonna play Food Daddy Fortunes because they just slow roll and I had some luck. And Rex and I so far are winners together. So let's see what Food Daddy.
Let's keep it going.
Yeah, and you know, someone told me what Food means. It means good fortune. So good fortune, Daddy. And we're playing $5.
Come on.
At least get us the pot, right?
Yes.
You need to spin.
Okay. Come on.
Oh, where's our bonus? I thought we were going to get it. Daddy.
Foo means fortune, or good luck, or blessing, or happiness.
Oh, all right. So the person was right. There's a game called Foo Foo Foo, which I haven't, it's a fun game, but I haven't had a lot of luck on. So I was thinking Foo 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 meant something different.
Come on.
Oh, we need to just play some Buffalo Gold during the live stream.
Yeah, sure.
Maybe some airplane.
Yeah. Coming up with great ideas. And when you come up with great ideas, I don't have to think about what we're going to play.
Are you going to put your phone on the live stream so you can read people's comments?
Yeah. Okay.
Well, foo foo foo, I'm ready for a bonus. Okay, $36. You need those multipliers. So dangerous. You need a purse like that. Oh, I thought we were going to get it.
Well, I think she's been hurt.
No, you get easily distracted.
They're risk takers.
I am waiting patiently. No, I'm not. Give me the bonus now.
Yeah.
No patience here. Oh, darn.
Come on, Food Daddy.
Okay, I want that pot lid to close. We want the 10 grand. Enough of this fooling around. Call you the B word. Oh, shoot. Where's our good fortune? Ooh, Daddy.
Oh.
Oh, the pot! We're guaranteed at least 100 Rex.
Okay. That means we're up.
You just do the pick then because it's predetermined. Oh, the miner would be great. Miner. Okay. We got the mini for 100. Yay. What? We got the major. I thought we had the mini. Oh my god.
I was like, but we got the pink. Why is she saying you got the mini?
Well, you weren't excited.
Not because I believed you. I'm like, oh, we only got the mini, but I could have sworn it was pink.
Oh my god, Poo Daddy. Poo Daddy, good fortune.
$900, the major.
We're so happy. This is the second. second game Rex and I played. We got a big win at Seinfeld. You're going to love that. And now we have a big win here.
This is a bigger win.
Yes.
Our ticket's bigger here than it was there.
And I just want everybody to know, I suggested this game.
Yeah, you did.
We're going to let this ring up for a bit because, you know, we got to enjoy this. Right?
Nice.
You know, I've never had the major on one of these games before. Except for Pan Am, if you count that. That's a lightning type game. I am so thrilled. Look at that, Rex.
That was awesome.
We put 200 in. Look what we got. Oh, so should we continue?
A little bit.
Yeah,
right?
Why not?
I don't know. What else is there?
What else is there?
We didn't get the bonus. We just, you know, it closed on us.
I'd like to show a bonus, too, if possible, but I don't want to lose too much money.
Yeah, that's always money.
Because we're cashing out so far ahead, and it feels great.
Mm-hmm. Me likey.
I mean, Rex is starting on his trip of winter, but I had a disastrous day yesterday. And then before I started playing with Rex, I lost a quick thousand today. He's helping me get my money back. Foo Daddy, I love you. Please, bonus us too.
Come on, Daddy.
Oh, and in case you wanted to know, guys, it resets at 800. At least for all denominations, I guess.
We did below 1,000.
Oh, maybe not, though. I see that there, the amounts are, the major is the same amount, so is the grand, but the mini and minor changes according, of course, to your denominator that you're playing. Now, Egg and Fortunes, I haven't done anything with that yet. It starts at quarters. Oh, where's our money going? Come on, bonus.
Back in
bonus.
The machine, honey.
Yeah, well, not too much of it. We're going to stop this game at 900. We're not going to lose anymore. We're cashing out. Nice winners. Started live streaming. Yeah, that would have been a great for the live stream. Oh, wouldn't it be funny if it closed again?
Yeah,
I immediately, when I saw a female figure, just guessed the Benny.
But the funny thing is, as I say, I knew it was pink. But then for some reason, when they showed us the symbol, it looked more like that girl than that girl, but it was still pink. So I was like, this is confusing to me.
Okay.
Like, I thought I saw that girl with a pink background.
Well, it's the best surprise I've had this trip, that's all I can say. And if it would give us a bonus right now, so if you post the daddy video, I'd be thrilled. And that would not be fair. We never yelled a game that gave us a major.
Right.
This might be the last spin. Unless you want one last one for yourself.
I don't need it.
Okay. We're done with Foo Daddy, and I'm so happy. Thank you for the fabulous, fabulous major win. Daddy Fortunes, Fortune Echo, and any Fortunes. Rex and I had some luck on Foo Daddy. Vegas Low Roller and I had some luck on Foo Daddy. We need Foo Daddy to come through with us again.
Yes.
Because so far we started out with Dancing Drums. It was bad. We did High Limit Lightning Link. Again, bad. Change our fortunes. Give us good fortune. Do it now. Oh, really? Could have a first spin bonus. Daddy, give us that good fortune. Good fortune for Rex and me. please bring down the pot for us and then give us the menu? I know. The wild does not count as a bonus symbol here, unfortunately. Yes! Yes! Yes, yes we got it! Yes, we did!
Got it!
We're excited about getting it. It's our first bonus.
Thank you, Daddy.
We started out with 1,000. We need a big win. Not in this game. We didn't start out in this game with 1,000. Times four. We need bigger wins. Bigger wins. Come on. Big one. Big one. Darn it. Vegas Low Roll and I were getting full screens of things and... Wow, there. We were getting a lot of those, about five of them. No, we never got the five, only the four. But we were getting it with the Foo Daddy, and it was really paying off nice. We only have two free games left. Come on, right. Come on, big one, big one, big one. Darn you. Come on. Oh, not a good bonus. I'm sad. That was a really sucky bonus. What do you think?
It was a little sucky. $76.50.
Should we cash out?
You think? It's plate to $5.50.
Okay. That was a very disappointing bonus.
Okay.
You want one more spin? Okay.